You okay?
Yeah.
Going pretty well. We're going pretty cautious in the first couple of stages. We got to the third stage, which we were easing into quite nicely, and we seemed to be going fairly well. And then just into this one corner, we got round, and there was just no grip. So ended up going straight ahead, over the brow, off into a bank, over a couple of times, and then ending up on a side on the road. Well, the plan is, given the parts, if we can get the parts, we'll be back on the road tomorrow or the next day. We're just frantically trying to figure out what we need, and then we'll get into Rob at Euroline Auto Parts, and he'll hopefully provide us with what we need and get going again.